Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Business Mystery Hotel Challenge. I'm deeply sorry to Ben for getting all up in his face while he's eating his teppanyaki vegetable medley. But, as you can see, we're still at the party, because all the food is still here, and actually everyone was eating, but this very unfortunate occurrence has just begun. And it's tragic, because our buddy Henry, which is very weird that we can click on him now, because he is expiring. As I was saying in the last episode that I was waiting for this occurrence to happen, and Cole's head is like, no! But I don't want it to happen, and it's happening now. It's just, oh, elders. Oh, Cole Sharp just witnessed, here's the Grim Reaper. Oh my god, I'm getting a headache. Oh golly, Miss Molly. And they're still leaving the party saying it was an awesome party. Oh, Henry. What? She loves this. Allison is the only one who loves misfortune, but she wants to resurrect him. No, poor Henry, we still have him here. Oh, we can't click on him anymore. No. Whoa, the lag. He's pleading not to go. Henry. Baby, oh. Poor Henry. Sorry for the picture memories, you guys. No. No one wants him to go. This is a very, very... Can we not? This is a very, very sad way to start the episode, but oh my god. Oh. Oh, now I have to have everyone mourn. Let's mourn. Wait, let's engrave the thing. Dear Henry Walker, may you rest in peace. Okay, that's fine. Let's mourn. Hey, game, come on. Work with me here. Let's click on Cole. Come on. Mourn. Allison, mourn. Get back here, buddy. Get back here, Ezra. Who didn't do it? Oh, no, we have 7 people in our household instead of 8. Rest in peace, Henry. I mean, that's so sad. Oh. Dear Henry, on the bright side, there's always a bright side. Well, hopefully there'll be always a bright side, but in this let's play, the bright side is now we get to expand and Tori is able to have a child. So, rest in peace, Henry Walker. The day was coming soon. I mean, it was gonna happen. I think I'm gonna put him outside because I don't want him inside the hotel. I'll probably scare everyone. But on the secluded, very secluded area out back, next to the portal, Henry may, you know, get out. Oh, there's a symbol. The fleur de something symbol. It's like the saint symbol. Where is it? Right there. Yeah, that thing. What is it called? Fleur de something? I don't know, but, oh. Well, oh, that's right. I should have had everybody mourn before. Oopsie. Well, whatever. They're gonna have to mourn in the morning. Oh, I let this play? Oops, whatever. Anyway, the guest seem to be happy. I'm surprised. I like her dress. I like the color combination. I like his he has no shoes on. I was gonna say, I like this color combination, but no shoes? Alright. Sims are looking snazzy today. Alright, well, unfortunately, you know, some people got some more and some people didn't. So, I was gonna end the episode, or just like, the last episode, I was gonna just have them all fall asleep until this happened. And his teepee is still on. Oh. Poor guy. At least his bed was made. That's nothing to do with anything, but I mean, okay, whatever. I'm gonna stop. Anyway, everyone's still in bed. Actually going to bed, so that's nice. Except Claire, she wants to dance the night away, which is weird because something just tragic happened. Oh, she didn't mourn. Okay, well, I guess she'll have to mourn in the morning. We'll figure it out. We'll do it eventually. He doesn't have work though. It's actually snow day, right? That's what it's called. Snowflake Day. I was close. Anyway, I don't know if we're gonna throw a party for Snowflake Day because we're not really close with anybody. We could just get gifts for the people. Maybe we'll like invite like one person or two, and then plus everybody in our household, plus extra people who decide to come anyway. I don't know if we'll have room though. I feel like this is enough room, but then again, they might be like, oh, the pile doesn't able to put any get isn't able to be placed anywhere, which is definitely plenty of places to put in the house. I mean, there's honestly plenty, but I don't know. Whatever. We'll figure it out. Yeah, we'll do it. There's enough space. What am I talking about? Anyway, point is, I'm just going to speed it up through the night. What I could do is I could turn off the stereo. I'm going to put this away for Tori here. I did want Tori to fall asleep. I put her to bed, and then she woke up because of the unfortunate occurrence. Was this creeped out? Allison. She's creeped out from Allison. Oh, well. Make bed. We'll just stay with her for now. Oh, no, Henry. That sucks. Oh, whatever. We'll figure out how our party went, though. Oh, well. Yeah. A little gloomy. A bit of a gloomy day on Snowflake Day. Was it midnight? No, it was 11 when he passed away. I don't know if it went as a midnight. Throw a gift-giving party. Let's have Tori do that, if anyone. Due to terrible fiscal year, Allison did not receive a holiday bonus. What? But Claire, on the other side, Claire received a large holiday bonus of $3,541. Cole received an average of $4,000. Due to a terrible fiscal year, Ben, he didn't get anything either. Aw, Anna received an average. At least we come on, Henry could have lived like one extra day. Wow, she's done sleeping. That was quick. Use the bathroom. Take shower. Okay, let me cue everybody up. Sorry about that. Dude, you guys, this is inappropriate. You and your underwear. No, this is not right. You both also need to, he wants a car. You both need to mourn. Because she's feeling frisky. That's why. No, your boyfriend doesn't cut it for you. You need to flirt with other men. I guess so. No. Nuh-uh. What happened? The party's not over yet. I guess not. Wait, what happened? Let's go to Anna for a second. Ask for a campaign donation. Oh, we have to do that. We haven't yet. All right, whatever. Flirt. Oh my god, it's like a love triangle. They both watched the romance movie, but Anne decided to flirt with Ben. How strange. Ooh. Well, he's down here. Why not use this bathroom over here? It seems like Ezra's in here. Oh, he never went to bed? Oh my god, that's terrible. And he can't sleep while he's buzzed. Ezra, look what you do to yourself. Look what you do. Oh, wow. Hopefully the rest are, good. Somewhat. I don't know if we have country bed left. Oh, no, we don't. No, we do. Okay, whatever. Let's cook up something else. Grapes, pancakes. Yeah, you know what? Let's just serve dessert. Pumpkin pie. I don't know. No, let's have waffles. I was debating. Let's have waffles for the family today. I was going to do pancakes, but we already have pancakes in our fridge, so we're good. Okay, so he's pretty much ready. I'll just have him just come over here and then mourn. Very weird and long, far away from the house. For the hotel, I mean. But, happens. He did it. She mourned. Should have mourned. Okay. Claire, she did. Awesome. Anne needs to do it, and she's just going to take a shower, and then she's going to go ahead and mourn. Not mourn. Mourn. Okay, he's, I want him to fall asleep. He has 2 hours left. Okay, whatever. Do whatever you please. That's what happens. Deliver a meal of great quality or better. Celebrity points? Nah, we don't need. Gulp. Oh, excuse me. I was just finishing my meal. This is Tori, right? That's cool. I've heard you make some delicious dishes, as you can tell. I'm a fan of food. Why don't you bring me a sample of your work? I have a lot of important friends, and I'd be happy to spread the word if you're any good. My name is Maru Mango, by the way. Well, simoleons. You know what? I might do it. Probably not. But I'll lock it in anyway, so the phone doesn't ring or something. I did not turn on my stopwatch. That sucks. Well, memorable meals. That's what we have to do. Maybe we'll do it. We'll see. We have a part. Well, yeah, we'll have a party today, so we probably won't have any time. But, oh, now he's mourning the loss of Henry. Poor Henry Walker. His last name was Walker, like zombies. They're walkers. But, anyway, everybody's hungry. You know, he can do whatever he please, actually. How about you watch a movie? Let's do a romantic comedy. Just so he can get a little flirty with Tori today. Let's try that out. Oh my god, we need to clean this place up. It's nasty. Nasty. What is this? A book? A recipe. How dare you, Tori? How dare you leave your recipes of eggs? Mushillion, right? Mushillion. Yeah, sure. Close. Where did I put it? Is it in her inventory or his? Is it in hers? Yes, it is. Awesome. And mourn him as well. Okay, well, Anne, since you're free too, You're not hungry, but what can you do for your job? Still charisma? All right. Well, okay, let's figure this out. Whoa, she is behind. Oh, speaking of that, I wanted to, somebody suggested me to buy multi-tabs, which I think I was thinking about before, but then I wasn't sure, and then I was going to, and then I wasn't. It seems so common, like, I always buy multi-tabs. I'll just buy, no, what's her favorite color? I don't even know. I was usually buy, like, white or, like, pink or something. Or, I don't know, just so we could see it, something bright or, like, green, if that's what she wears. Tori actually wears blue, but her favorite color is white. Oh, okay, well, then we could do any. I guess we just do white. Because why not? It looks like an iPad. An iPad doesn't come in the color blue, so, yeah. Or a tablet, too. They don't come in other things. Oh, yeah, I have the deep fryer. No, I'll just sell it. Video game system I don't think we'll need, but I'll keep anyway for the kid if they have one. Well, I mean, they will have one, but if we have this Let's Play until they age up, which we probably will. I have plenty of time with this Let's Play. I'm not even sure when I'm going to end it, but we'll see how it goes. Yeah, maybe up to a certain part. Maybe when the kid starts running the hotel, maybe it ages up to a young adult. I don't know. I'm not sure, actually. Multitab. That's right. Stay on track. Gotta stay on track, of course. All right. Well, let's do her favorite color. White. Her kitchen is very, like, white color and light wood, too. And then the outside is more, like, beige, darker, like, marble, everything, I guess. I don't know. Tiles on the ground. And then this dark, like, reddish kind of color. You know, like, the darker colors. Now, deeper tones. That's what I wanted to say. I could give this to her. Awesome. She needs to clean toilets, too, because she wants to. And sinks. Oh, a lot to do before the party. Oh, my gosh. She's going to age up in 3 days. So, what I'm going to do is actually have her wait 3 days, I guess. Yeah, these three, okay, these next 3 days with Tori, I'm gonna have her and Ben try to get a little bit more romantic. We'll see. We'll have to do it today, because he goes to work tomorrow. That'll probably be a little bit harder, but not really, because he comes home a little bit earlier. I don't know, whatever. But we'll try to make them romantic, and then after she ages up, I will go ahead and have them try for a baby. It's so weird, because she's, like, the youngest out of all of them, and he's, the oldest, so... Interesting. I'll have him stop that. Do arcade hoops contest. Let's do practice trick shop. Let's do. I thought we learned Puppet Gnome. I guess not. Let's do 8-ball frappe or frappe or whatever. He's still frisky. Him. Cool. Okay. Oh, you want to eat it? I don't think it's good. So I'm going to have you not eat it. But what you can do is use the all-in-one bathroom. Oh, is Tori really eating the pancakes all by herself? Look at her go. Actually, I'll have Allison eat then. In this nasty kitchen, which I apologize for. I really do. Tori should, because she's not being very good, you know, hotel manager or housekeeper. Yeah. Well, Ben is here. Is he hungry? Yes, he is hungry. Go ahead and grab a plate. Ezra seems... No, don't, like, clean. It's nasty. Grab a plate, even though you're not even hungry. Actually, you're not even hungry. Go to bed, since now your thing is crashed. Just go to bed. Just have a little nap. Relax. Compliment appearance. I said no. What is this? Flirt with Sherry? Sherry, where are you, Sherry? What are you doing, Claire? Girl already woke up, is ready up to dancing. My mouse pad has turned. Weird. Random. Okay, let's have her, actually, don't even change your outfit, because why not? Go use a shower first, and then. So use shower, and then change your outfit, just in case. She probably won't get out of the shower with her every day, so I'll just change it for her. Ezra's going to bed. Anne is going to lick clean? No. Charisma, right. I was originally waiting for her. Totally friends requirement. Well, we'll wait to the party. We never got a thing back from the party. That's weird. Is it not over yet or something? That's pretty weird. Little girl here, Sabrina. Interesting. All right, well, okay. All right. Weird. It's really nasty in here. Vile surroundings. Ooh, vile. Anyway. As they're sleeping. That's right. Just checking back on them. What's this? Yeah, change outfit. Got it all queued up. After that, go ahead and eat some waffles. And Allison's all done eating, so use the all-in-one bathroom. And then after that, what you could do is actually go ahead and work out. But work out and don't break a sweat, because I don't really care how long she works out for. I don't want her to break a sweat. Just so we don't have to have her take a shower later. Alright, so he is feeling frisky, but Tori needs to finish doing her thing with cleaning up that last plate. Actually, she doesn't. Why? does she when we have a maid here to do it for us and to help us out? Work out for 4 hours. Nah, I'm good. All right, go ahead and be flirty. Do a pickup line in the bathroom. In the gym washroom, I guess. Public restrooms. Yes, pickup line in this nasty toilet in the background. Where is it? Okay. Where's that nasty toilet? Is this one? Ooh! Ooh, it's right there. Oh, what happened? Pickup line and then walks away? Yeah, I understand. It's not the most romantic place ever, but let's do that again because I don't see what happened. Compliment personality. Compliment appearance. Just flirt. Just flat out flirt. Okay. Oh, they don't even know each other. Wow. But she's liking it. So if I could get her frisky too, she maybe fall for it more or something. Hey, there's a maid. Do we have two? Who is this? Yeah, Gillian, because I know the other one. First of all, they look completely different. Second of all, the other one was named Gillian, and it wasn't Sherry. Sherry is a new name for me, so I don't know. Weird. Pay bills? We didn't pay it. I could have sworn we did. Whatever. Well, he's feeling flirty. You know what? Oh, there's Sherry. Look at that. We have two. Our house is that dirty. We need two maids. All right. Yeah, you need to get out, Sherry. I mean, Gillian. Sherry can stay where she is. What am I doing? I'm sorry. I'm like confused. Okay. So she likes it. Tori definitely likes this. So pickup line. Wow. Allison is level 9. Compliment appearance. Just use it again. Just fast forward. You could. Okay. Claire, why don't you join in too? Ooh. Give a amazing massage. Gaze into eyes. Flirtatious joke. Actually, it's probably not best if he gazes into her eyes. It's a little bit weird. Ooh, first kiss. Not yet. Confess attraction. Let's try to do a Morris hug. Okay, and then while they do that, maybe you don't want to try out with her. That'd be best. Go over here, Claire. Head over here. Okay, awesome. They're giving me back massages. The maids are in here now. It's a party in the bathroom. Weird. Okay, play alone. Actually, can you perform? No, 3 o'clock. Okay, whatever. That's fine. Musical skill. Ah, it's perfect. So performances need a little bit more. Maybe like one or two. I don't know. Oh, she likes it. Look, extremely irresistible. This will be quick. We'll just, until they can become friends, then I'll do like heat of the moment or something. And first kiss and stuff. Maybe not heat of the moment. Ben was paid $485 for personal times off. And then that's it. Wow, another romantic interest. Wow, that took nothing. Oh boy, did I really? Don't flirt with her. You're already flirting with another girl. He's such a flirt. He really is. Okay, nice. I mean, if she held you, then why not just do gaze into eyes, if that's a thing. Whatever. Whisper in her ear. Let's do leap into arms again, because why not? Stroke cheek. It doesn't really matter. You can imagine Tori's strong, if you wish. Flirt. Actually, yeah, it's fine. Hey, clicking the wrong person here. Tori, romantic, and embrace her. Romantic, and let's do a first kiss. Why not? And it was paid $500. Girl, Gillian, there are plenty of stuff to do in the house. Yeah, this is very not romantic at all. Ooh. Oh, look at them. Oh, it's so cute. He, like, kissed their forehead. Because they have a height difference. That's so cute. I like how the sliders messed up with Tori a little bit. Like, you know, it actually moved for her. It didn't mess up, but it, like, it moved. Because usually it stays the same height for every single sim. But it's nice. My sliders decided to work for some reason. Even though I didn't have it installed. Interesting. Ah, no. Now Tori is flirting. Look at them go. Dip kiss. Yes. Amor's hug. Hold hands, why not? But we could propose going steady. Why not? Oh, it's so cute. I guess Ben doesn't want Anne to see to find out that he's been flirting with another girl. But he's gonna lay off the flirting. Now that he's gonna have a child, I think. I don't know. Maybe we could make it a little bit more drama. Like, he can flirt with Anne and then Cole would get mad and then I'll have them, like, fight. I don't know. I usually don't like to do that. And I feel bad for Tori. I really like Tori as a character. And I really like Ben and I really like Anne and Cole and everyone. So that's why I get too attached to my Sims. Don't want to hurt their feelings. B-list celebrity. Woo! Okay. So that's awesome. Now they're in relationship. Oh, awesome. So they're both 3 stars. Good for them. All right. Well, Now they're extremely irresistible. Girlfriend and a guy friend, boyfriend. Okay, why don't you just make out? Why not? And since they're right here next to the all-in-one bathroom, they can't woohoo. Why not? Two little relationship, maybe? I don't know. I do not know. Yeah, woohoo is not an option here. Maybe they're too low. Which is interesting. Alright, let's see what the other kids are doing. Buy computer games with this. You want to become a business partner? No. As I figured. But, actually, you're really tired for some reason, and I don't know why. And Anna's laying down, so why don't you just, oh, we never even had the party. I don't know if I want to, actually. I think it'll be very hectic. So go ahead and relax. Just relax. Watch TV. Hang out. Just hang out. We're a little busy over here. Oh, did the maids leave yet? Oh, yeah, they did. But I guess maybe there was a message. Alright, well, working on them today. Yeah, that'll be the whole point of this video. Working on love. Because, I mean, we lost a loved one. Now we go woohoo and try for a baby. Yes, let's try for a baby. After they tried for a baby. Oh my god, I hope they don't try for a baby in Henry's bed. That would be very, very, very bad. This is uncomfortable for me to watch. Look at this. The different heights. I can't. He's like making out with her forehead. That's very awkward. Alright, whose bed are you gonna go on to? Let's see. Claire is still here rocking away on her guitar. Hopefully. Ooh. Yes, his. Okay, good. I was scared. He still wants to flirt with Anne. That's how badly he wants to flirt with her. Well, Anne is pretty. A very pretty sim. So, you know. Oh. Alright, let's give him some privacy, shall we? Wait, but we still need to listen to the jingle. Oh, she's still working out? Ooh, master. Actually, good pacing. Why not? I don't hear anything. No jingle? No jingle? No jingle. Aww. Well, you know what that means? Gotta try again. Console on crown shoulder. Well, try for a baby. Maybe it's a little too soon to try for a baby when you just lost a loved one. But, or hotel guests, you know, your friends. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Just gonna see what the other kids are doing. Other guys doing. She's using the all-in bathroom. Okay, whatever. Still no jingle. What is going on? I want her to get pregnant and have a baby before she ages up. It's gonna, I don't know. Okay, well, last time and that is it. Why not? Tori's household has too many sims for her. Oh, so I think that means that she's pregnant since there's too many sims now and I think she got pregnant just now. Oh, that's so nice. Let's see this way. Yeah. Tori is pregnant, you guys, even though we didn't hear a jingle, but she is now pregnant. Aw, that's nice. Who is this lady? Gillian. He loves to flirt with the maids, doesn't he? And Anne. Alright, well, that's nice to hear. Let's have Tori just, let's have her change her outfit into everyday, pretend like nothing happened. Ever. And ever. Okay, right away. Go clean up the house. yeah. Nobody has to know. Actually, don't we need to make dinner for everyone? Hold up. One sec. Gotta turn off lights. Turn on all lights. Okay, awesome. Ah, there's still waffles here. You know what? Maybe we'll have breakfast for dinner. Yeah. Yeah, it's fine. It works. Throw a plate. I don't think there'll be enough for everyone, but let's just do it until everyone has eaten. Alright, Claire is going to eat. Yeah, why not? Okay, and Anna's heading off to eat. Ezra is still that's bad. I should have woke him up earlier. Oh, well. Let's go ahead and go to eat. Again, I'm gonna wait. Oh, okay. Oh, poor Ben. He didn't get enough. Okay, well, let's open this. Let's have you eat some grapes, pancakes. Put him right there. Hey, right there. Okay, awesome. Okay, so for Ben and whoever else didn't get to eat. Which, Cole is eating. Nice. Allison eating. Anne has finished. So I'm going to have her actually head to bed. Let's turn that off. Let's go to bed. Cole, once he is done, head to bed. Allison, once she is done, head to bed. Evil slumber. Claire, once she is done, go to bed. And H is going to bed. Okay. Ezra did not eat yet. Okay, so Ezra will come down here and grab a plate. And Tori needs to eat too. Nice. Awesome. Okay, stop cleaning the house. Mop up the puddle and that'll be it. Okay. She's the pee too. Alright, well, you should go to bed too. Don't lick that clean, buddy. Alright, go to bed. And what is Ezra doing? Did he eat? Oh, he did! Good for him. Yeah, he's heading to bed too. I mean, no, he's not. let's queue that up. Actually, he doesn't even eat to- Wait, he didn't sleep. Oh, he didn't eat. Oh, darn. Alright, eat that! Whoever didn't eat that. I guess it was his, but he moved his seat. Yeah, interesting. Alright, Dory has a lot to clean up after she eats. Oh, it's already spoiled? Already bad? Oh, whoever ate the waffles. Now they're spoiled. Nice. Okay. So Ezra's now heading to bed. And Tori, I'll just finish up with you. Let's wash all dishes on the lot. Who is attracted to Anne now? I don't know. Who knows? But now that everyone is going to bed and it's nighttime again, I'm going to end this episode right here. So, final thoughts, final words. Rest in peace, Henry. And congratulations to Tori on having the new kid. So, this cycle's starting over again. We just lost the guest, but it's always nice to replace or have a kid. Oh, she ate the spoiled pancakes. Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh, well. Did Ezra eat that too? No, he didn't. Only Tori did. Oh. Too bad for her. That sucks. Okay, well, I'm still going to have him head to bed because I don't want him here. Sleep until 6 a.m. Yeah. Sounds nice. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys so much. And game on. Goodbye. See you soon.